school. Yo, I'm not part of that school.
Come on!
The government goes into this weekend still in a state of high readiness to keep communities safe. I think we've already shown that the criminal justice system will deal with these violent thugs quickly. We've seen prison sentences handed down within days of up to 3 years. We go into the weekend prepared to do everything we can to keep people safe, and that's exactly what we will do.